I grew up in New Brunswick, New Jersey, and there was this band. They played all the Rutgers. Rutgers is there, New Brunswick. And this band, they were like a local college band. They were called the Looking Glass, and then I thought they were really cool. They were really good cover band. But nobody ever. Well, I didn't know it at the time. At the time, I believed that nobody famous ever came from New Brunswick, New Jersey. And then I was so happy when the Looking Glass got a record deal, and they put out two albums, and the first one had this huge, colossal, massive hit that still gets played on the radio today. But anyway, in 72 or 73, when this record came out, it was like an epiphany for me. It was just, you know, I shared their glory somehow. I was like a 15-year-old kid or whatever I was at the time. Again, not that it's a bad thing, but this song's a little gay, right? Just alienating people left and right. I'm not running for president. There's a port on a western bay that serves 100 ships a day. Lonely sailors pass the time away, talk about their homes. There's a girl in this harbor town, and she works laying whiskey down. They say, Brandy, that's another round. She brings them whiskey and wine. If you know it, you can sing it with me, alright? The sailors say, Brandy, Brandy wears a braided chain made of fine silver on the north of Spain. Locket that bears the name of a man that Brandy loved. Came on a winter's day, summer's day, very years from far away, but he made it clear he couldn't stay. Walks through the sun.